What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to disable your login password and lock screen on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. In your start menu search, type netplwiz and click on this icon. You can copy this text from the description below. Here, in your user account window, uncheck the users must enter a username and password to use this computer option and apply your changes. You can also change this option for other users in case you have admin privileges on your machine. When this is done, search for sign in options. Here, you will be able to change all of your Windows sign in options. Under ways to sign in, select your preferred way to change your password, for example. Below, you can change the if you've been away, when should Windows require you to sign in again option from when PC wakes up from sleep to never. Under dynamic look, you should also disable this option to prevent Windows from asking you to sign in every time you're not at your PC for a couple of minutes. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.